हेलो, टुडे इन माय चैनलिंग मैसेज आई फेल्ट गाइडेड टू शेयर सम ऑफ द मैसेजेस फ्रॉम द बुक ट्विन फ्लेम्स फाइंडिंग योर अल्टीमेट लवर जेफ एंड शेलिया। ओके, आई ऑलवेज लव्ड दिस बुक एंड आई गॉट इट इन माय किंडल बिकॉज व्हेन आई वाज इन माय लाइक कॉर्पोरेट लाइफ इन माय ऑफिस it always helps me to guide, you know, when I feel lost or when I get those anxiety come over. So it always helped me to, you know, just tap into some of the pages that I feel guided. And obviously, because God is only going to guide you to the place where you are going to find the perfect answer. Okay. So I always used to do that, and today I want to share that experience with you. So let's see what we have for us that is coming from the harmonious like from the guru itself on the harmonious union journey. So they have discovered this path to harmonious union, and they know how it is done. And following that path, it will be very easy for you to, you know, come into your harmonious union. And you can do that, you know, just by surrendering all the beliefs that you are holding in the separation consciousness, and replace that separation consciousness with union consciousness wisdom. And you can just you know, join Jeff and Shelia school, Twin Flame Universe, and learn the true wisdom of Twin Flame Harmonious Union. Okay, so when going deeper into this channeling, I just want to take you through different phases of Twin Flame journey, and in different phases, which are the messages that God wants to, you know, God wants to communicate with us in this moment. So first message that I am feeling into is to how to differentiate a false from a true twin flame. You know, how Jeff and Shelia has differentiated, and they have actually channeled this. I am just going to read it. As a divine channel, and it is from Jeff and Shelia, as a divine channel, I am able to ask God to provide some signs to show if you have met your true twin flame. This can clarify whether you are with your true twin flame or your false twin flame. It might be part of your path to experience the false twin flame, like Shelia and I did, in order to clear the obstacles in your way to being with your true twin flame. Although it's not a mandatory experience, remember your false twin flame can be the gateway to your true twin flame when you utilize the lessons and choose to heal the core blocks with your false twin flame is presenting to your real twin flame union to occur. Getting deeper into this message, you can always ask God throughout your journey on the harmonious union. You can always ask God to guide you, and who can give you the perfect confirmation whether the person you are with is a false twin flame or a true twin flame? Right, it's only God. So you can very specifically ask God, you know, like, but before that you need to understand how truly connected you are with yourself, and choose to take any core value. I will always say choose to take any core value, that is my experience. Choose to take any core value and ask God, you know, God, if like that person is my true twin flame, so I want to see that core value being revealed through them. Okay, because you may miss on the signs, you know, at times. I will make a separate video how I experienced like positive signs on a false twin flame journey also. But you will never miss on the core values that you have. So I will always say that you deeply connect with your core values and always ask God to reveal that the person that you are with is actually having the same core value. And how you cannot miss on this, I will tell you, because core value is something that the person cannot fake. Okay, like if the core value is there in that person, they will be executing that or revealing that every day. It cannot be like today they will show that core value and tomorrow they will change. It doesn't happen that way. So it's like 100% confirmation, 100% confirmation. So like if you have a core value of deep core value of like valuing open communication, so your blocks are clear, first thing, your blocks are clear, otherwise it will be like your twin flame will mirror that block to you through communication. So you ensure that you have completely come out of your blocks and you are in your divinity, and then you choose to see that part in your twin flame. So there will be event happening naturally. Because I have seen there will be event happening naturally. You don't have to force them into any situation. God will plan that situation and you will experience that, yes, it is happening. You know, it will happen very naturally. So choose to see in that form rather than only asking for signs. You can ask for signs also on top of that. But core values are something that will be like 100% to the point. Yes, you cannot be wrong there, because it's there within you, it's there within them, and they will be doing that every time. Okay, so I will read one more message from the book. Let's see where it is guiding us. Yeah, I'm getting attracted to the point that everyone is going to like it. It is unstoppable unions. And I will not read everything because it's a long paragraph. But I will maybe get into one of it. So I desired someone who I could spend the rest of my life with and feel ecstatic about all the way along. I searched for and created in my life an experience with someone who could continuously evolve with me all the days of my life. I desired and attracted someone who would grow deeper and deeper in love with me, and with each passing year we would experience a love together than we had yet imagined or experienced. This is actually a very it's a very unique experience in twin flame journey also. You can only experience the growth of love with your twin flame. You will never experience, because they say, I'm sharing from my experience. I had been into a karmic marriage or a soulmate marriage. So it will, the love or the experiences, like when you were going with your spouse in the initial phase of marriage or initial phase of your interaction, or like if you are in a love relationship, so like initially you will go with them on a travel trip, you will feel so happy and all that, and maybe after 2 months you will not experience that same feeling. or you know, forget about the expansion of it. You will not even experience how you had felt in the first trip. And there will always be a complaint, you know, you didn't behave like you behaved last time, you didn't do this like you did last time. So these are the common thing that you experience when you are not with your twin flame. But with your twin flame, whatever you are desiring in your life, every time, you know, like every time, like you did something in such a way this time, so next time it is going to be a surprise and something new, because always your soul is only expanding with your twin flame. Soul is only going to grow more, okay? So if you are not blocking the flow of growth with God, you are choosing to ascend. So the next experience is only going to be beautiful and amazing compared to the previous experience, because every time you are choosing love, okay, so, and there will be no repetition. You will always create something new. So you will discover a new feeling of love in your relationship. You will discover a new intimacy in your relationship, and it will be like satisfying at each stages of your ascension with your twin flame. And that only happens with your twin flame. It's not going to happen with anyone else. With other people, it will only decline and then it's going to stop. The flow of love is going to stop. And with your twin flame, it will always be a new experience, always be a surprising experience, because God is always going to flow through both of you in a very different way. That's why it is said you release the expectation, because what is coming next is always beautiful if you have chosen to love yourself in this moment. So keep loving yourself and subscribe the channel to support me to grow this knowledge, to expand this wisdom.